Bollywood celebrities are prepping themselves for the much-awaited award ceremony IIFA 2017 to be held in the New York City. Now Salman Khan, along with his mother, was spotted heading to the city. Like a doting son, Salman was seen holding Helen's hand and walking past the paparazzi. The veteran actor smiled for the shutterbugs while Salman kept his stern face. Others who were spotted included the talented actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui and the Judwaa 2 star Varun Dhawan. Earlier, Saif Ali Khan with his kids Sara Ali Khan and Ibrahim Ali Khan headed to the city to ring in the film festival. Saif Ali Khan will also be hosting this high-profile event along with the filmmaker Karan Johar and actor Varun Dhawan. This is the second time that the IIFA extravaganza is taking place in the US. It was earlier held in Tampa Bay in 2014. IANS report.